David Palmoris, Bloomberg, Getty Images and HSUN Huang, President and Chief Executive Officer of Nvidia Corp., speaks during an event at the 2018 Consumer Electronics Show, CES, in Las Vegas, Nevada, U.S. On Sunday, January 7, 2018, Nvidia's shares will rise in the coming year due to strong sales from its new graphics chips. According to a Cowen analyst, the firm reiterated its outperform rating for Nvidia's stock, predicting the chipmaker will report fiscal second quarter profits above expectations. Nvidia is slated to deliver the earnings report Thursday. "We see a favorable setup as we expect well-documented choppiness in the gaming channel to be offset by continued robust data center demand and backlog. We see little risk to near-term numbers from crypto," analyst Matthew Ramsey said in a note to clients Sunday. He said the firm is adding Nvidia to our top picks into the Turing gaming cycle. Nvidia shares closed up 0.5% Monday after the report. Ramsey reiterated his 12-month $325 price target for Nvidia shares, representing 28% upside to Friday's close. The analyst predicts Nvidia will launch its new graphics chips called Turing later this year. He noted the company's gaming business sales rose by 46% on average in the year after it launched the last big chip Pascal in May 2016. "We would recommend investors not let any choppiness in a clearly transitional period distract from what we expect to be a powerful upgrade cycle when Turing launches this fall," he said. The analyst raised his adjusted earnings per share estimate for Nvidia's fiscal second quarter to $1.85 from $1.82 versus the $1.82 Wall Street consensus. The company's stock is up 32% this year through Friday versus S&P 500's 6% gain. Disclaimer.